take a look around. The round table holders burned, raised to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him. Wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out. Old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god, Marika, who cursed us all. I see.
Who are you? Oh, now.
always a pleasure. Goodbye.
I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance and your surely lie elsewhere.
For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady, at which time I can fulfill raising you to the glory. I hope it is just. Ah, well then.
I beg you, cease this cruelty.
Greetings. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn. Heresy is all things. To experience them absolute. Said that Lord, a famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital, was once some when he glimpsed, and as such, it.
Unthinkable. How could Blythe? How did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Blythe became a curse that plagued Lady Rani. Yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I've made a grave misjudgment. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Blythe. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology. Something else.